Prince. Bye, Gideon bin Kile. Courtesy of Public Service Commission Kenya. Be our guest. Today I watch in silence and seek your guidance so that you can strike a balance. Watching what surrounds me, watching that chair you sit on, waiting for you. You took my fingerprints and promised me a birth certificate. A birth certificate for my identification in this nation. A birth certificate for my registration. Yes, you promised me. You told me that my fingerprints are amazing. I resemble a true Kenyan, that I will be ever blazing and shine beyond measure. Then where is my birth certificate? In your office, I found no social justice, no inclusiveness. Gender equity is no go zone. Why sit on your throne and assume me? In your office, your boss is your cousin. Office secretary is your stepbrother. Security personnel is from your own tribe. And your elder brother is the overall manager. Tell me, is this a form of injustice? My friend tells me that person with disabilities can't access your service. Neither are they employed in your office, nor valued in your presence. I hardly find you in your office. Your hand caught on a chair indicates your presence, even in your absence. Tell me, is this a form of injustice? Let's rise to occasion and take chance. Provide service in an equitable manner, in a timely manner. Serve with respect, courtesy and civility, because that's who we are. Kenyans of the same culture, the same origin and future. Now I am sure I will get my birth certificate. Because you have my fingerprints, I will feel like a true Kenyan. I will give a true feedback about your golden service, that you are called to serve and not to be served. Yes, the spirit of patriotism and true professionalism. Gratitude.